द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह द रहमान द रहीम। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 5। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट ह्यूमन राइट्स। डू यू नो व्हाट इज द ह्यूमन राइट्स? ओके, आई विल टेल यू अबाउट ह्यूमन राइट्स। एवरी पर्सन इन द वर्ल्ड हैज अ राइट to life, freedom, food, shelter, and education. These and other rights are called human rights, and both religion and the law acknowledge our rights to enjoy them. What is the human rights? The world has a right to life, freedom, food, shelter, and education. These and other rights are called human rights. Okay? And both religion and the law acknowledge our rights to enjoy them. Dear students, the Universal Declaration of Human Rights was passed by the United Nations in December 1948. All children, boys and girls, also have the rights which are upheld by the Convention for Rights of Children, known as CRC. Dear students, there are a number of international and national organizations that have been set up to protect and promote human rights. They are playing a key role to ensure human rights. They are as under: A. United Nations Human Rights Council, UN HRC, Amnesty International, SOS Children's Villages, Human Rights Commission for Pakistan, Human Rights Education Program, HREP. Dear students, after the introduction of human rights, now one by one we will discuss about different personalities who work day and night for the welfare of people. First of all, we will discuss about Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa. You can see the picture of Mother Teresa. There are also some dedicated and brave people who have worked hard to help the poor and weak people. Mother Teresa was a world famous figure who toiled for the poor people in Kolkata, India. She was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1979. Mother Teresa dead in Kolkata in 1997. She is highly revered, and on 4 September 2016, the Vatican formally declared her a saint. Dear students, another well-known figure was Martin Luther King, 1929-68, a church minister in the USA. Himself an African-American, he fought for the rights of the African-Americans. His famous speech, "I Have a Dream," inspired many people of his own times and later too. Martin Luther King was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize 1968, he was shot dead in Memphis, Tennessee. Dear students, another personality is Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela, 1918 to 2013, was a South African leader who fought the white government of South Africa for the rights and freedom of his people. He was sentenced to life imprisonment for his struggle against apartheid, but finally, after his release in 1994, he was elected as the president of South Africa. Mandela was also a philanthropist and did much for health, education, and to help the poor. Mandela won many awards, including the Nobel Peace Prize and the Lenin Peace Prize. Dear students, another well-known personality is Abdul Sattar Eidhi. Abdul Sattar Eidhi, in Pakistan, too, there are many gorgeous and committed people who have been working for the welfare of the poor and fighting for people's rights. Abdul Sattar Eidhi, 1928 to 2016, was one such remarkable man who devoted his life to helping the poor and the needy. He set up the Eidhi Foundation, which helps poor people throughout Pakistan. There are Eidhi homes for homeless adults and children, and the Eidhi ambulance service, which is one of the largest voluntary ambulance services, is the first to reach any site of disaster. Eidhi was awarded the Roman Magsaysay Award in recognition of his services at home and abroad. Abdul Sattar Eidhi's wife, Bilkis Eidhi, and their family are also active members of the Eidhi Foundation. Abdul Sattar Eidhi in Pakistan. Abdul Sattar Eidhi belonged to Pakistan. In Pakistan, too, there are many gorgeous and committed people who have been working for the welfare of the poor and fighting for people's rights. Abdul Sattar Eidhi, 1928 to 2016, was one such remarkable man who devoted his life to helping the poor and the needy. He set up the Eidhi Foundation, which helps poor people throughout Pakistan. There are Eidhi homes for homeless adults and children, and the Eidhi ambulance service, which is one of the largest voluntary ambulance services, is the first to reach any site of disaster. Eidhi was awarded the Roman Magsaysay Award in recognition of his services at home and abroad. Abdul Sattar Eidhi's wife, Bilkis Eidhi, and their family are also active members of the Eidhi Foundation. Dear students, I hope all of you got more information about these personalities. Take care and thank you.